and he's going to need a friend in blue to help out. KD for three, and there it is.
Puts it down. This is the Draymond. Shot is off the heel. Durant gets it back and knocks it.
That Klay Thompson can improve so much. Chris says they want to get him to the line more.
Klay's improved his off the dribble game, his playmaking game. And to me, it's his character that makes this whole thing work. This Durant lets it go. My goodness gracious. What do you do with